Good morning, Navigators! My name is Nolan.
And I'm Jenna, and this is your Navigator News.
Today is Thursday, October 3rd. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance with Austin and Ayla.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please stand for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Yo, Jenna.
What's up, Nolan?
What club did you pick exactly? I picked the Nintendo Switch Club, because I'm excited to hang out with my fellow gamers.
Well, I picked the Navigating the Planet Club.
Oh!
Oh, you mean the club that focuses on giving back to the community, starting up with local efforts such as mentoring at elementary schools, organizing community cleanups, and holding fundraisers to support charities?
Yep. We meet on Monday at 2:15 to 3 o'clock at Ms. Riordan's classroom, room 218. Contact Ms. Riordan if you have any questions or want to join this amazing club. By the way, are you going to attend the welding competition?
You know it. I've already taken the day off from work, so I'm going to just go there and support my pals in welding.
If anyone else is interested, there's a welding competition on October 5th in Lithia, Florida. It is a carnival-type setting with food trucks and barbecue competition. Anyone can attend. No charge. It's a barbecue competition. It's $10 to vote. Some of the cray builders may be there competing for a $5,000 prize. Come on out and show your support.
Man, all this talk about food trucks is making me hungry, man. Let's hop over to the lunch, Josh.
Happy Thursday, Navigators. Here is your lunch. Thursday, we have PB&J sandwiches, grilled chicken Caesar salad, smoothie, egg, and cheese combos, cheesy pulled apart Italian bread, and the honey barbecue rib sandwich. And for Friday, we have chicken taco salad, cheese and meaty beef pizza, Southwest chicken bowl, and tortilla chips. That's all we got for lunch this week. Back to you, Mom.
Students can now pick up homecoming court applications from Ms. Hammond. All applications are due on Friday, October 4th.
Just an FYI, photo makeup day is October 3rd during 5th period only in the multipurpose room. Students at 9th, 10th, and 11th, and staff members who are absent or unsatisfied with their photo can go to their 5th period class or lunch period. It'll only take about 5 minutes. Don't forget to bring a parental note.
But don't worry, seniors. You aren't being left out. Do not panic. In fact, at the beginning of 6th, all seniors will be called out to the courtyard for their class photos. It should take a little less than 30 minutes.
Well, it sure is warm in here. What's going on, Mariana?
Hi, I'm Mariana with the weather. The weather for today is a high of 88 degrees and a low of 73 degrees. Tomorrow is going to be a high of 87 degrees and a low of 73 degrees. Back to the anchors.
On October 29th, we will be holding a school-wide mock presidential election. On this day, voting will take place during your social studies classes. If you want to be an informed voter, you can visit the social studies pod to learn more. I can't wait to vote. Who are you voting for, Nolan?
Well, that's my little secret. Well, that's all for now for Navigators. Let's sail on in next week for more Navigator updates. Bye.